enough respect to those that shuffle and cut the deck. Deal them out, hustle a couple, then bluff and double the bet. Let me open this wine and buy these poker chips. My weekly circle, the only kids I know that Jones are fifth, harder than an alcoholic. And when I pull out my wallet and the dealer's about to call it, man, I get kind of nostalgic, cause I love this shit. Just like anyone that knows the taste to keep in a focused poker face when you about to throw the ace. There's no disgrace in losing to me trying to fuck with a pro, cause I'll raise it up to your fold like 20 bucks in a hole. Then it's my turn to deal it, I feel it out and sip my bottle. Okay, queen of what follows, high low with a Chicago and one black Mariah. I win the chips and stack them higher, sucking in the cash flow like it was a pacifier. I'm blessed by bicycles when I draw for inside straights, or match up royal families like they was going out on dates. Got threes and nines for days when I play midnight baseball. So I sit tight and take all with my fifth wild ace fall. I survive from 5-2 and come out on top. And I ain't folding in Texas, hold 'em, cause I can tell what you got. You hit a king high full boat on 5-stud, all natural, and couldn't believe it when I threw that straight flush back at you. Let's toast to health and watch these cards get dealt, and the wealth redistribute itself on green felt.
It's such a gentleman's game.
Yo, I step into the tavern, can't go tip slightly. Order a porter in four quarters and then politely stack them on the corner of the table right above the cash slot to get the next match lock. Then I sit back and watch till the black drop. Grab an 18 weight that seems straight, check the lean of the slate and step up after a clean break. Rub in some hand chalk and start with a bank shot. But first I call out the plans I got, cause I can't stand slop. It glides and falls and so now I got highball. And the next thing I call is a straight shot hugging the side wall. I'll stop and watch it and feel like Nostradamus as it drops in the pocket. Then check my stick at the top and chalk it, cause for my next leave I need to hit and then proceed with less speed so that it sets me geometrically with a perfect lineage. And so I spin it with some English, and when it's finished the whole table matches my mental image. Now I'm set and the bet is looking kind of like the shot is, cause there's a whole lot of green but I'ma put it in the pocket. It's just a minor task cause my line's exact. Someday I'll find my match, that's word to Carolina Fats. Anyway the ball drops plus the four after that. Now it's just the black I lack, used to fuck that up back in the past, but now I'm able to take all angles of the table, combine them with the eight ball and then click thump. That's game, y'all.